This song is called Walking Boss, and it's a traditional song that was collected by Howard Odum and Newman Ivy White in the early 1900s. It was a definitive version from the Smithsonian Folkways recording, but this version I took was very influenced by Mike Seeger, who does a lovely version of that I think you can still find online. It talks about a walking boss, which is a boss who would walk from site to site in this version of the song on the railways, and he generally wasn't a very liked character. So this is Walking Boss.
I can't hear.